Hi friends, welcome to Varalakshmi's physics classes. In this video we are going to know about density, measurement of density. Now we know the definition of the density. Density is mass per unit volume of a substance. Mass per unit volume of a substance. So now formula. Density is equal to, see, mass per unit volume of a substance. So which is equal to mass upon volume. Density is denoted with a symbol rho, which is equal to mass is denoted with small m and volume with v. So this is the formula for density. Now units. Units for the density. CGS unit of the density is for mass gram, volume centimeter cube, which is, this can also be written as gram centimeter power minus 3. And SI unit of density is kg per meter cube. This can also be written as kg meter power minus 3. Now, density of the regular bodies. How to find the density of some regular bodies? See here, example for the density of the regular bodies is density of cube, which is equal to, we know the formula for density is mass per unit volume. So mass of the cube can be found by using the physical balance and volume by this following formula. We know the volume of the cube is equal to L cube, since L is equal to H is equal to B. That means all sides are equal in case of cube. Second example is density of cuboid, which is equal to, we know that mass per unit volume. Mass can be find by using the physical balance and volume by following formula. Length into breadth into height. Third example is density of sphere, rho, which is equal to mass per unit volume. We know that mass can be found by using the physical balance and volume is equal to, we know the density in sphere of the volume formula for the sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube, which can be written as 3 m upon 4 pi r cube. And now how to find the density of irregular bodies? Density of irregular bodies. See, density of irregular bodies, to find that we have to find first mass. Mass of the irregular bodies can be found by using physical balance. And to find the volume, volume can be found by using displacement method. Or any suitable method. Any suitable method we will find the volume. So by using a physical balance we will find the mass, and then any displacement method for especially in case of liquids we use to measure the volume by using displacement method, or else any suitable method we will find the volume. So if we know volume and mass, we'll easily find by using formula density is equal to mass upon volume. Now water, for example, is density of the water is density of water is 1 gram per cc at 4 degrees Celsius, or we can write it as 1000 kg per meter cube at 4 degrees Celsius. See, density of the substance, if density of the substance is less than that of water, will float on water. If any substance which is less than 1 gram per cc or 1000 kg per meter cube, they will float on water. Example is wood and petrol, etc. Now, what is the effect of temperature on density? Effect of temperature on density. See, we know the formula rho is equal to mass upon volume. If any substance was heated, then if its volume is increased, then density of the substance will be decreased. If its volume is decreased, then density of the substance will increase. See this, in case of solids, there is no appreciable change in the case of volume, or else in case of density also it will be very less, because there is very less change in volume. In case of solids, there is a less change in volume. So there is a less change in density, or else we can say that there is no change in density. But in case of liquids and gases, there is a big change. There is a large change in volume. So, density will change. So that in case of liquids, in case of liquids and gases, if we want to tell about the density, we have to mention the temperature. For example, see, we are telling about the density of the water. Density of water is 1000 kg per meter cube at 4 degrees Celsius. See, here we are mentioning the temperature. So, for in case of liquids and gases, we have to mention the temperature also. I hope you like the video. Please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching this video.